My name is Daniel Simonis.
I'm Israel Broussard.
Hi, my name is Jaden Cole.
I'm Jeanette Thoreau.
Hey, I'm Lindsay Hahn.
I'm Madison Leslie.
And hi, I'm Quentin Lopez.
Hi, I'm Sage Ryan Campbell.
And I'm Natasha Sheridan.
Hi, I'm Sasha Peterson.
My name is Scotty Noy.
Hi, I'm Simone Lopez.
I'm Taylor Hedger.
I'm Tucker Albrazy.
I'm Zach Callison.
Hi, I'm Zoe Myers.
Oh, I'm very glad you have that much.
What do you do?
Reoccurring on the clothes are still reoccurring. I've done some voiceovers, some commercials. I've done a movie called Dark House with my friend Scotty. It's out in Blockbusters.
And I play Hadley Stackhouse on True Blood. I'm also about to shoot a film called House of Last Things. And I'm in the band The Han Solo Project, and we just released a record. So lots of things.
Hi, Justin Denbrother, and right now I'm filming Judy Moody and the Knobhopper Sunrise.
And I'm a recording artist and actress, and lately I've actually been working on songs. I'm about to release a new single that I performed a couple of times, but it's not officially released. And I'm actually throwing an event to launch it. It's called a Pamper Party. It's going to be like a girls' night in kind of thing, like manicures and face masks from Bellaboo, who's actually here tonight, I think. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be on September 18th. And we're having a contest, actually, to win a couple of VIP spots at the event at the Paint and Nail. So follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/Zoe Myers.
And it's really cool. It's kind of scary though, and I did On the Line, and I've also done like 18 other projects as well.
I've done 3 episodes of Ghost Whisperer as Julia Miller. I've also done Grey's Anatomy, and I have Kill Katie Malone film coming out later on this year.
Okay, why are you here tonight?
I wrapped the season finale of Two Jackson's VP, and I'm the new face of Ella Moss Clothing. And I'm shooting a horror film. I play the character Madison Rowan, the detective's daughter. It's called Skeletons in the Closet.
Character named Dean on Wizards of Waverly Place. I have worked on Hannah Montana and Zoe 101.
I've actually just got done doing a movie called Little Birds. Yeah, it's coming out next year on January.
And I support We Got Fire, Matt Cain.
And we love all the outfits that they put together, and the clothes are just so beautiful. So we're here to just get together and have fun.
And then could
you? Well, I'm really, really, really excited to help Children of the Night. It's an organization that I really believe in, and people, I mean, they're very hands-on, and that's what I really like about them. So I'm excited to be here. And plus, I love polka dots and moonbeams, so it was perfect. It was the perfect marriage.
To help support, you know, preventing child prostitution.
And then, could you give...
I'm just here to support. I've been talking back and forth with Dream Magazine, and she's really sweet, so thought I would come out and support. And the store is, like, super cute. So.
All right, and then...
I'm here for supporting this cause. This is a great cause. And it's a lot of fun to get a shop, so why not?
She's recording. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Hey, Dream Magazine, you guys rock. Love you.
Hi, Dream Magazine.
Hey, guys, I'm Israel Broussard, and watching and reading Dream Magazine.
Hey, Dream Magazine, I'm Jaden Gould, and I love you guys.
Hey, Dream Magazine, I'm Jeanette Rose.
Hey, Dream Magazine, you're the best.
I'm Madison Leslie, and I love you, Dream Magazine.
You used to.
Sasha, I'm going to give a shout out to Dream Magazine. We love you guys.
I'm Simone Lopez, and love you guys. Go Dream Magazine.
Hey, guys, it's Zoe Myers, and this is Dream Magazine.